local. Now, this is Heartland News at noon.